Hello everybody, and welcome to Man Eater. My name is Minotaur, and I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. As always, let's go right into this game and play us some Man Eater. We're gonna start off with a new game right here. Anyways, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Like I said, like as always, just wondering how you guys are doing, you know. Hey, you know, if you go ahead and comment down below how you guys are doing today, just, you know, give me some feedback how you guys are doing, and I'll contact you guys. Look at this. Storyline!
Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Okay.
They ain't hunt the sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Oh, people. We got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with a shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, they're but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Out of my way. Got a job to do.
Okay. Okay, so we're the shark. Alright.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth. She has little to fear here in the Gulf.
What's that? Yes.
The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world.
Oh, yes. They're gonna knock out stuff? Whoa, this game is freaking awesome. Oh, I want that king.
The shark hears the faint, distant sound, exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark. This bull makes good use of her powerful tail.
Nice. Whoa, look at that. What does that say? Saint Christopher? Is it a submarine?
Shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and
untamed. I'll get you, human! Look! Get that fat one there, I'm gonna knock it.
Is tailor-made for media sensationalism.
Nice.
Stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator.
No, get that seal.
Described how sharks had devoured an entire Persian war fleet off the Thessalian coast.
No one panic!
Oh my god.
A breaching shark is a rare calorie-intensive spectacle.
Oh god. You took the seal, man. Hold R2 on an object and press L1 to miss. Okay. So hold R2 on an object. Okay, so you die, human! Jar! No. Okay, so on an object, huh? So what's an object? So hold R2 on an object, so like holy schmoly! Wonder if I can do it.
Sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and snakes. Less discussed is their propensity to feed. It must be emphasized that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chan.
Come on! Got one! Oh, I'm gonna get you!
Sir.
No, she ain't. You're all gonna die. Oh, damn. Maybe we did.
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How your mama in there?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify her next time I see her. When I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, we're not gonna. Okay, let's go ahead and get into this.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
Man, this is an awesome game. Sorry, turtle, die! Sorry, catfish, die! Gotcha, catfish. Yeah.
Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Cool.
The overhunting of Fautik's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. The muskellunge, or muskie, is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Oh, I got caught up. Oh, okay. Oh, there's a lot.
Thank you.
dead.
70-year-olds who survived gator attacks with nothing but a golf club. Come on. Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero. I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris.
Maybe I should stick to the smaller stuff first. A mollusk?
Freshwater fish currently found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
I'm gonna get you. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Is that an enemy?
Appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable.
Ah! Wait, wait. Oh! I'm gonna need the smaller ones to get my health back, and I get oil. Oh. Ooh, catfish. Right. God damn it.
The shark is hurt. At this point, it may look to eat someone who's taking a lot of painkillers.
Die! Die! All that meat. So so many mini bosses. I'm just gonna kill everything I can.
Should have taken a gun safety class. For hours at a time. A grouper feeding makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle. Man's tendency to anthropomorphize them into lovable cartoon characters belies the fact that sea turtles are ornery creatures that can bite through bone.
That.
bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. Be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
Oh, it's like that's a Peter Pan reference.
Is an animal of broad dietary proclivities.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you, you bastards.
Overhunting of Fautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
Oh yeah, we're gonna level up today. Alright, you need to be in the grotto to equip and upgrade evolutionary items. You can find a grotto on the map. Press up. Oh, okay. Where's the grotto? Going to the grotto. I was trying to, you know, go on the fly. I think I've earned enough supplies to. Might as well have a few snacks on the way.
Is now a team, and we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision making.
Joe? Oh, he's a lot faster. What we're gonna do next video, we're gonna go right after that guy. So listen, yeah, I'm gonna go after that guy next video. Anyways, hey, if you guys enjoyed the video, it'd be really awesome if you could leave a like, a thumbs up, and comment, you know, do all the good stuff. Hey, you know, if you guys comment on my video, I will respond. I've been doing my best to keep up with all that stuff. If you subscribe, dude, that'd be so awesome. I'd really appreciate all my subscribers. Recently, I just got 1,000 subscribers. Thanks, everybody. That's really awesome that I got 1,000 subscribers. Yeah, I just wanted to thank you guys for, you know, subscribing. If you did like my video, again, leave a thumbs up. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace!